Moving on to the next junction or intersection design, I've made it quite easy for myself. I'm going to go to junctions, add junction. Again, click on the intersecting road. Now, if I were to make a mistake and click on the wrong road, I'll get an error message. I can rectify the error by graphically selecting a different road as my main road. To save time, I choose to go and load an existing design. Specify which one I want to load and then click on OK.